everybody, what's up? It's your girl, Mashika, coming at y'all. And today I have a function to go to. I'm going to a barbecue. And I am showing you guys my outfit of the day. So I have one of this nice little sun hat. Actually, I borrowed it from my daughter. Well, actually, when she bought it in Dr. J's, I was looking at it. So she picked it up for herself, and I said, good, because then I get to wear it as well. And I'm wearing a nice summer dress, which you can wear on the shoulder or off the shoulder. And this is how I'm going to be wearing it today, with my BOC sandals that I got. They are white. And so if you guys like my outfit, tell me what you think. I'm just showing off, you guys. I'm just feeling so good today. And I also, underneath my hat, I also have a headband on just in case I want to take off my hat, you know. And my eye look I got going on. It's just basically, wow, look, it's so close. It's basically just blue eyeshadow, which has a little bit of shimmer in it. And just a neutral color in between. And I do have a little tad bit of white up here, because I did use a little black, is it called a little black book? Let me see. I used this for my look. This is what I use for my look. And these were the colors. This blue right here, and this in the crease, and this white right here. And basically that's it. Coastal Scents gel eyeliner. And, looks nice that way, too. I like it this way. Coastal Scents gel eyeliner. And, Buried Treasures, eyeliner for the bottom. And that same dark blue, I just took it and went underneath here. And basically, that's it. For my lips, I just have one, Elf lip gloss. And it is, Nashville. That's it. Line my lips with a little brown lip liner, and that's it. So if you guys like my look, you know, rate, subscribe, and comment. Peace.